This is Peanut Butter Pig, and today we're going to do another hair flip ponytail video, because I've done one before, but we're going to do a new one. So the first thing you're going to need is a hairbrush. I took this hairbrush and I wet it a little bit just to make it a little bit easier before. You also can have any type of ponytail holder, and in case you need to hold your hair back, a headband. And this is, headband is optional, and so is this. I'm just going to spray some of this on here afterwards, just for the fun of it. Alright, let's get started. So hopefully her hair will be long enough to do this. Take your ponytail holder and just
put it in her hair a little low, not a high
short hair and there is some extra, you can always just put a headband in to hold it back. Now, Sarah, will you please lean back a tiny bit? But just lean back and let them see that. Now, just a really cool twist along with the headband, which is also twisty. And fresh tips. Now, thank you for watching this video, and if you haven't seen our other flip ponytail video, be sure to check that out, and watch it. It's with a little bit longer hair, so it might be a bit better, but thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!